Hey guys, so it has been a really long time since I've made a video, so you all are probably wondering why I'm on here now. And I have some exciting news to share. I have two things actually, and one of them is that I am starting my YouTube channel back up. Yay! So I have decided I'm going to start back on my YouTube channel. It has been whole year since the first time I just kind of spontaneously started putting a couple videos on. So I've had a very long year. A lot of things have happened. I have moved 3 times in like the past 8 months. So I've, needless to say, not had enough time to post, not post until I'm a blogger, to upload videos and film and all of that fun stuff. And the second really exciting news, so excited about this, but I have decided that I'm going to self-publish my book, The Hashna Stone, that I've been working on forever. And any of you that are watching that are also, following my blog, you have heard a lot about The Hashna Stone. And probably to the point you're probably like, oh my God, stop talking about it. How many times is she going to say the Hashna Stone? But I'm going to say it again. I am publishing the Hashna Stone. So a lot of you know, any of you have been on my blog, know that I have sent it out to some agents. I had considered just, doing the traditional publishing. But whenever that just wasn't going for me, I thought, why don't I just self-publish? I was originally going to self-publish the story, but I thought I put all this work into it. Why not just see if an agent picks it up? That would be great. But there's some pros and cons to both. One of the great things about self-publishing is you will get more of the royalties. You're going to earn more back because of you're in charge of everything. You get to choose the cover. You get to decide everything that happens in the story. You don't have anyone saying, you need to do it this way or that way or whatever. So, for all of those of you that are out there that are control freaks, self-publishing might be for you. Now, the negative side to self-publishing is that you have to kind of put the money up front. You don't have like a team of editors or artists designing the cover. You don't have anyone marketing it for you. You have to do all the work, and you have to put in, whatever money. You've got to hire an editor, and they can be expensive. And you have to hire someone to do your cover for you. Even formatting, you have to get someone to do that for you because it's complicated. And then, of course, once it's out there, you need a way to spread the word, or nobody's going to read your book. So I'm not just starting a YouTube channel self-publishing, but I'm also going to be starting up a Patreon page. Patreon will be a super fun way for you guys to support this book, support me in what I'm doing in my author journey. So, for those of you who aren't familiar with Patreon, it is a really cool way for you to support artists and authors in what they're doing. And it's kind of brings this this thought, I don't know what else to call it, but yeah, it kind of brings back patronage. So like a long time ago, someone who's very wealthy, maybe royalty, king or queen or someone would find an artist or a musician who they really enjoyed, and they would become their patron. And to become my patron, you don't have to be royalty. You don't even have to be rich. All you have to do is go to patreon.com, and I will leave a link in the description to my Patreon page. So if you are super excited about the Hashna Stone coming out, like I am, then go to my Patreon page and you can choose to support me, and this will go towards the money that you guys help me raise. It'll go towards getting a good cover. It'll go towards editing, and believe me, books need to be edited before they go out. So that'll just go for like the formatting that I'll need to do before it goes into, I'll be doing an ebook and also a paperback version. You can support me and the Hashna Stone for as low as $1 a month. and you will get rewards for your support. There's a couple different tiers that Patreon allows you to set, and so for each tier you get different like different sneak peeks and things like that. So I'll be sharing deleted scenes and chapters. I'll be sharing character sheets, so you'll see like where I've just written before I started the story what the character will be like. There'll be backstory into the character's history, so you'll get like a lot of things that other readers won't get. And if you are the first 20 people that sign up, you will get your name mentioned in the back of my book as a huge thank you for your support. So the first 20 people to sign up on my Patreon, they will get their names listed in my book that I'm going to publish as a huge thank you. So go and check out my Patreon page and stay tuned. I'll be telling you more about my author journey and about when the Hashna Stone will be released. So till then.